While we're on the subject, these little bushes that you see coming up with the round leaves, there's two of them up here on the left. Those are called cocoa plum. They produce a fruit, looks like a plum, tastes like coconut, hence their name. And these lily pads that you see in the middle of the canal here, they're called spatterdock, and it's an introduced species. It's actually from South America.
Sneak up on you.